Hello and welcome, YouTubers, in another episode from Bicycle Collection. And today we have another Italian beauty. This is Joss Evolution restoration slash custom. And this is bike from my collection. That's how it looks like. It's mainly built on period correct parts. There is few modern parts like seat post, handlebar tape and brake levers, and of course cables, inner tubes and tires. Just from security reason, I don't want to risk any damage or any accidents, so those parts there. Modern, rest of them is the vintage or reproduction, like elite bottle cages. They are brand new, and some of the parts they are new old stock. The bike is built in some strange way because drivetrain, rear mech, front mech, bottom bracket and crankset, they are from Santur Superb Pro group set, and brakes, hubs from Campagnolo C Record, headset is from Stronglicht, and handlebar and front stamp quill is from 3TT. Mavic rims, time pedals, and Sadie's Maillard chain and freewheel. So, have a look. The bike has a very interesting feature in the rear triangle in here. If somebody know, there is a adjustable thing which one you can move rear wheel slightly to the front or to the back. That one helps with the geometry of the frame. If you're going in mountain or on flat surface, this is your option which one you can have. The frame is really piece of art if you talking about craftsmanship, quality build and finishing. It's one of the best which one you can find, probably. Steel tubing from Oraya. Like I said, front mech is from Santur Superb Pro. Same is with the front one and crankset. The pedals, they are vintage time in blue, so they're matching the bike. Headset is from Stronglicht, anti-graphite, vintage cycle computer by Kataya. Green handlebar tape. When I was ordering this bar tape, I thought maybe gonna be in color like that one, but it's slightly brighter, but well, that will do for now. I thought about white one, but white one is getting dirty very quickly and does not look very nice. Yeah, very nice Geos head badge. And of course, legendary Campagnolo Delta brakes. Those new brake levers, they are new, but they have some slightly vintage style with this drilling on the brake levers, so in my opinion they are matching to the bike. Shifters, they are from Santur Superb Pro. Very nice saddle, Storica, extremely rare, difficult to find it in visible condition. That one is not new, is used, but yeah. Down to shifters. Campagnolo quick release and high flange Campagnolo hub on 36 spokes. Front one is built in that way with no any crosses, just makes look nice. Very good quality rims from Mavic. And the rear wheel is with three crosses built. So stainless steel spoke. I fitted this new chain catcher just to avoid the chain be jammed between the frame and crankset in here. Yeah, because sometimes going all around I don't want to damage the frame, so that's my excuse. The frame is chrome plated under the paint and front fork is chrome plated. Very nice detail work if we're talking about frame buildings. I'm building, yeah. Yeah, so that's how it looks like finish. This bike is not, it's not for racing, it's just a using for recreation ride in good weather condition. It's just too good to be used every single day in crap weather. At the moment it's very difficult to find some reasonable vintage parts and build the bike to be period correct. So yeah, I'm not cycling on this bike every single day, but only from time to time where there's dry and sunshine. Thank you very much and see you in next episode. Goodbye.